Oui.
On a le droit de prendre ou de refuser un vaccin. On a le droit de porter ou pas porter un masque. Les masques n'ont pas été prouvés à aider. Même ça dit sur toutes les voies que les masques ne vont pas protéger. Ça fait qu'on aimerait que les gens vivent sans peur, qu'ils vivent avec la joie, qu'on ouvre toutes les petites business, que le marché des fermiers soit ouvert, que le monde peut aller à l'école, les enfants, les enseignants, tout le monde juste peut se promener et vivre normal. On trouve que si le gouvernement veut faire quelque chose, il devrait renforcer le fait qu'il faut qu'on stimule notre système immunitaire, il faut qu'on le bâtisse nous-mêmes. Il faut bien manger, il faut jouer dehors, il faut méditer, il faut rire. Non, il ne faut pas s'enfermer puis éloigner les autres.
Joanne. I'll do it in English because you asked for it to be bilingual. So we're here today because we think our government, it's a government overreach with all these measures in place for a virus. I mean, you know, in New Brunswick, we've had two fatalities. There's no pandemic. I'm questioning if there ever was. So we're here today because we want our kids to return to school without masks, without social distancing. Let them be kids, let them play together. They shouldn't be isolated in a little circle by themselves. They should be eating their lunch together at the same table. And we're hearing all sorts of stories from the first week of school and, you know, kids being penalized for pulling down their mask or, you know, giving 2 hours detention for not following social distance measures. So to us, that's abusive towards our kids. And for myself, my 14-year-old, he went one day last week. He came home crying, and he does not want to return to school. And I'm willing to homeschool him, but he wants to go to see his friends. So he's still on the fence. Pretty sure he's not going to go back. But that's a situation that a lot of parents are living right now. And there's a lot of parents who cannot afford to homeschool their kids. They have to go to work, so it puts them in quite a predicament. And a lot of parents are stressed right now.
I guess you don't go into Walmart.
And, a lot of adults are stressed right now because this is not normal. This is not normal to put these measures on humans. We need interaction. We need to hug each other. We need to, you know, do our regular activities. And so. So this is why we're here, to fight for our freedoms, our liberties, and for yours. And we're going to make a change. We're going to make that difference. This has to stop.
What's the most racist animal in the world?
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Et merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup.